And so their quest began. As the four warriors of light, they felt overwhelmed by the great task destiny had placed before them. They did not even know the true significance of the four crystals they held in their hands. The crystals that once, long ago, held a light that shone so brilliantly. The time for their journey had come. The time to cast off the veil of darkness and bring the world once more into light.
What's up with them?
You're from the castle, aren't you? That's for my dad!
What happened to him?
King commanded him to set sail for the crystals. And he never came back!
You're blaming the wrong people, kid. The king might have given your father the orders, but it was chaos that did the deed.
Yeah, but...
Hey, we're here to make sure that never happens again. For all the kids like you who have lost someone. For all of Cornelia.
Say something, Jack.
Where's Mayor Sohn?
He's dead too. Captain Bicke looks after us now.
Captain?
Yeah, he lives in that cave.
We've been walking for a while. Is this the cave the kid was talking about?
I don't see any other caves. Let's head in.
Damn webs.
Poor Sticky.
Ready? Out of my sight! Crush this!
Warning.
Barely even worth the trouble.
Warm welcome. Come on, follow me.
Now's your chance!
Stay away from those webs.
Feels wrong.
Yeah, it's hard to breathe.
Weird. It feels like I've been here before.
I've had that feeling before. And it's best not to think about it. You won't figure it out.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. And right now, we need to focus on what's ahead. Forget about it.
I can get behind that. All right.
Like a man!
Batty, Jack!
This is the one.
It was good.
Time for a change. This is the one.
Open flame!
Look, cubes.
I'll check it out.
Are those the pirates?
Be careful. They aren't known for their manners.
Just treat them like monsters. If they bear their weapons. Next.
Focus on how we can do better next time.
Check it out, Jack.
Damn, smells like strong stuff.
Yeah, strong enough to strip paint. Piece of cake.
Still a ways to go. Come on.
Amateurs. Thought they could hide in these.
Wonder what's in there.
Let's see what's inside.
Come on.
Time to go to work.
All right.
Worth picking up.
Lucky.
Screw that.
Ash is in trouble.
We're in for it now.
Gotcha! Get
out! Can't be.
This is the one. Time for a change.
Incoming! Got you now!
There you are. Let's knock him down.
Much of a fight.
Keep it up, everyone.
Boy, you lot, you're in trouble now. Intruders!
focus on how we can do better next time.
Time for a change.
Open fire!
Change.
Journey continues.
All right.
Not off to a good start.
Just keep hitting them.
Can't move.
Yeah.
That looks worth picking up.
Lucky.
Probably use those stalactites.
All right.
Now watch and learn a couple things.
Those cubes.
Should we check it out?
Got our work cut out for us.
Sink or swim.
That kid! Down!
I always wanted a cat, but not like this. Watch out, something different.
Can't let it do that again.
There it goes again. Watch out!
This key?
Poor thing must have been starving. Pirates didn't care for their kitty.
Come out! We have plunder!
That boat doesn't look like it belongs here.
Pirates belong anywhere?
Good point. Captain Bickett must be on that ship.
No mercy! Open flames!
This is the
was good practice.
Don't think I've ever seen you so scared.
I just hate being surprised. Let's get it.
Water magic. Love it.
Cubes.
I'll check it out.
Wonder what's in there.
Everywhere.
Open flame!
Time to go to work.
Like a mask!
Like this! One that big is bound. Let's get it over.
Long before it's spewing monsters.
Snip this thing in blood, Jack.
Thank you.
like a mess!
Here I thought this world was all doom and gloom.
Take a good look, because we're headed right back into the thick of it. Are those cubes?
Let's relax for a bit.
Open flame!
Here! Jack, let's go!
Quick about it.
That's some boat.
You've got some stones coming here. For what it's worth, you four don't look like easy pickings.
You're Bikke?
Aye, to some. Captain, to you lot.
We're looking for the crystals. We were supposed to find the mayor, but I guess he's dead. Looks like you have the run of the town now.
Aye, that's the world we live in, where people have to turn to pirates for guns. Pure chaos, if you ask me. Chaos, savvy?
Just tell us where the crystals are.
It's poor form not to laugh at a pirate's jokes, lad. You got stones, all right. Ships left to plunder and booty left to steal. We're getting soft, but that fight got my juices flowing. Cheers. You want to know about crystals? Astos is your man. This boat will take you right to his doorstep.
Astos?
Friend of yours?
No. Never heard of him.
Calls himself King of the Dark Elves. Not elves, mind you. Dark.
That's the difference.
It depends on who you ask. Some say he drank the lifeblood of 50 score of his kin. Some say he made a deal with chaos. Stories and legends abound.
What kind of deal?
You want the truth of it? Ask him yourself.
This journey might not be a waste after all.